My name is Paco Ortega. I am the leader, pianist, and vocalist of Cubano Son.
Si los rumberos me llaman, yo lo pongo a guarachía. Si los rumberos me llaman, yo lo pongo a guarachía. Y va a sonar mi guaguancó. Y va a sonar mi guaguancó.
My name is Eddie Palmieri, and I am a pianist, and I am a variation of orchestra, starting with the Afro-Caribbean dance music with vocalists.
And Oscar Hernandez approached me, and he says, listen, I'm going to do a recording, and I need you to come down. He gave me the date, and I said, okay, no problem.
I hooked up with Chino. I said, Chino, could you help me out? And I went to gigs with him, with Tony Vega, with a bunch of people to try to find musicians. But at that time, these musicians were out of our league.
One of the better gigs that I got that sort of brought me into some type of notoriety and let people know who I was the tenure that I put in with Hector Lavoe.
We try to be unique every time, and we know we might not please everybody every time, but if we do, everyone's got their favorite.
Well, I had a really bad time. I played really crazy fast music that I thought was cool at the time. But unfortunately, I absolutely killed everyone. No one was dancing by the end of the evening.
We believe this is another era, and it's time for a change. And we've seen it when we go and we perform, and somebody will come up to us and say, you know what? I didn't like salsa until I heard you guys.
From the mother rumba, guaguancó, Yambu and Colombia, and then you have the guaracha, the mambo, the cha-cha-cha, somontuno, guajira. These are all rhythms that have the proper names and that they're danceable to the form of playing them. And all that was incorporated to make it easier for the masses to say, well, that's salsa music.